Hello, I'm George. Today I'm going to show you how to code in Java. This will be my new Java tutorial for beginners. So, the very first step, what you need to do is downloading JDK. JDK is a development kit what we are going to use for the development. You need to accept the Oracle's license agreement and download the JDK 8 version. After you downloaded it, it's time to install. The installation process is pretty simple. Just check my screen, I will show you how to do it. If you see something like that, you can just click to retry. We have finished the installation now. The next thing what we need to do is download IntelliJ. IntelliJ IDEA is the very best integrated development environment available for Java. We are going to use this tool for our projects. Now we have downloaded IntelliJ IDEA, so it's time to install it. The installation process of IntelliJ IDEA will be a little bit harder than the installation of JDK was. I will go through the whole installation process so you could know exactly what you need to do. Just follow me. And now you need to choose the desktop shortcut 64-bit launcher and the association with Java. And of course the path. The installation process will take a little bit longer than the JDK installation took. So while we are installing it, I will show you who am I. I'm a freelancer Java developer. If you appreciate my work, please leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can also click to the notification bell for making sure you receive notifications about my further videos of this tutorial. We have finished the installation process now, so it's time to start the basic configuration. When you start IntelliJ, you will see a configuration wizard showing what kind of plugins would you like to enable or disable. So I will go through the whole process, so just follow me. I prefer the light theme, but it's up to you if you would like to use the light or the dark one. And these are the tools. So basically you don't need anything except the ones I will enable. So we go to the build tools, enable Maven. Go back. Go to version controls, enable Git. And go back. Go to test tools, enable the JUnit. Go back. So we don't really need anything else except YUM, UML, Bytecode Viewer, and maybe Eclipse Bookport. So, let's go to Featured Plugins. We don't need any of those, okay? So, do not install any of those. We don't need them for now, okay? So, just start using IntelliJ IDEA right now. As you can see, you need to activate IntelliJ. For getting a JetBrains account, you need to register and purchase the product. If you are a student, you can get a free student pack with 1 year free license.